Happy Wednesday, Calvary. This is your midweek update. I'm Jay Ewing. I'm one of the pastors at the Erie campus. We have a lot happening this fall here at Calvary. So stay plugged in. You can go to calvarybible.com or download the new app, Church Center. Place to find the mobile bulletin, submit a prayer request, give online, or find your favorite podcast here at Calvary, The Weekly. If you're new to Calvary, let me be one of the first to welcome you to this great church. We have an event happening really soon on your campus called Starting Point. It's a place where we can meet your family and you can meet the staff and hear more about what God's been doing here at Calvary. You can go to calvarybible.com/startingpoint to RSVP for that event happening on your campus very soon. Also, this week, we're moving from Hebrews 6 to Hebrews 7, the life of Abraham to the life of this strange character, Melchizedek. It's in our series, Greater Than. Why are we doing this series, Greater Than? It reminds me of Isaiah 6. He says, look for the ancient path, where the good way is, and walk in it, and find rest for your soul. That's why we're going through the book of Hebrews, to look at the ancient path, those who have come before us, to find out where the good way is, that life that we find in Jesus, and find rest for our souls. You don't want to miss out on all the things happening at Calvary. We look forward to seeing you this weekend on a campus. It's going to be really fun to talk about Melchizedek. But more importantly, know that we're praying for you, we love you, and we'll see you very soon. Have a great Wednesday.